sure. You can rest your mind sure
that. And we're going to begin. Always. We're going to begin by warming up our feet. I'm going to lift the balls of my feet and just let them gently float down towards the ground. Then we're going to warm up our ankles just by alternating one ankle and then the other to the ground. We're going to take a step out and come back to center. And noticing your breath begin to kind of evolve, get a little deeper. We're going to go back into lifting balls of our feet. Alternating that by heels. And return to balls of our feet. Your heels. And notice a little bit of core conditioning. We're going to add upper body with our heels. Balls of your feet. And heels. And take a little step out. Begin to circle around your ankles, both directions. Notice I'm barefoot, and so I want to properly warm up my feet. And step out to the side. Easy step. Getting our hearts moving. We're going to take this, we're going to walk it forward. Walk it. We step side to side, we have a little palm direction. Touch. Palm direction across your body, a relaxed shoulder. Four more. Now reach over, reach over. You can bend your elbows, get out a little tap. Palm direction, sweep across. And come together as the clap. Arms reach over. Palm direction. You can take bigger steps, smaller steps. Now this, we're going to travel forward. Travel back and reach back. Travel forward and reach. Side to side. Over your body. Let it sink right. Let's take this, hold the dance, travel forward. Hold the swing as we step back. Now turn and return. Focus on one point in the space so that you can turn. Side to side, re-dance. Come to your head across. Come back. A pattern repeats. Here's the turn. Here's the steps. One more time. Just go back to the beginning. Balls of the feet. Heels. Balls of your feet. Body pulse. Take a step out. Circle around. Round. Opposite direction. First side, two times. Second side, two times. Then breath here. Bring rhythm into our feet. Rhythm grounds. Rhythm holds the pattern. Front, back, side, cha-cha-cha. Into the scoop. Reach over your body. One, two, three. And we can add more rhythm. Or melody. We're gonna cross the midline with one foot and cha-cha. Let's go back to front, back side. Over your body. With more rhythm. More slide and glide of your hip joints. Slide. Do all that you can. Our hands are going to press to the space. Chest isolation. We're going to cross front to this side. Block. Rhythm. Outward block. You can add a sound, a breath. Crossing front. Mobility. Now two hip bumps. Okay, advance your hips. Advance your tail. The devil's on his way. Our hands are gonna reach high. Out of the space, rhythm, outward block, crossing the starting front. Yep, plant your feet, dance your hips. Notice stable base, folded core. Two more. One more. Front of the space. We have this outward. We transition to the next song. We're going to step front, center, back, cha-cha. Set the pattern in your base. Once you got it, upward block. Elbows strap back. We're going to step front. And we're gonna step back. Here I am. Prepare to rumble your feet. Right here. Yeah, this foot steps in and steps back. Here we go. Upward block. Elbow strike back. We can pulse it. Could be two. Upward forward. Whole foot back. The chorus. For a slow clock, front center back. Upward block. So walk, forward and back. We're going to begin second side. This side. We have a jazz flare over your body. One foot over. Cha cha cha.
People keep on learning.
Cha cha cha.
Soldier.
I think 12 o'clock.
Keep on moving.
We're gonna have upper body. Elbows strike outside your body.
Powers.
Other people.
Keep on dying.
Now over. We have front, side, back, this foot.
So don't let it, let me try it again. Cause my last time on earth I lived a whole world of sin. I'm so glad that I know my head I knew then. Gonna keep on trying until I reach my highest
four times. And you can bring in your dance. Elbows out.
Teacher. Keep on teaching. Preachers, keep on preaching.
Hands high.
Whoa,
we're going to fold over our bodies. Eyes open.
Keep on loving. Believers.
Now, sets of two. Jazz square twice. Elbow strike out twice.
Sleeper.
Side.
Just stop sleeping.
Comes front, side, back.
I'm so glad that you let me try again. It's the last time on earth I live a hole in the sin. I'm so glad that I know more than I knew then.
As I
keep on trying,
just there for two. Two. Higher ground. Front side back. Your heel leads as you step forward. One more time. Off the foot. Lateral travel. The foot.
Looking back on when I was a little nappy headed thought. Then my only worry was for Christmas, what would be my door?
Spring load your joints.
Even though we sometimes would not get a thing, we were happy with the joy the day was
bring. Cross your body.
Find your best to bring the water to your eyes. Thinking it might stop.
We're going to kick the front of the space. Back kick. But a longer set. Four, three, two, one.
Anything you want in this whole wide world.
Option, shorter set. Two, one. Travel. Two, one.
You trade just for candy.
Punch up, longer set. Across your body. We're gonna punch down.
You go up and learn that kind of thing is right. But while you want to it, it's your time.
We're gonna kick. Chest. And then our hips are going to dance. Feet tumble. Plant your feet, dance your hips. Feet tumble. All parts of our body invited into our dance. Let's bring back the shimmy. Some hips. Speed Gumbo. Yes, it is. Ride the music. Thumbs up. Everybody get ready to cross behind. One ankle behind the other. Over your body. Other side. Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? Isn't she precious? Less than 1 minute. We have sets of two. Four times. Arms are going to reach forward. Sets of twos. Slow motion. We're going to reach into low plane, circle down, you're down, here come twos. Singles, one and one. Eyes down, eyes forward. We're gonna reach over into high plank. Four times. Over twice. One and one. Here comes our forward reach. Everybody, center your spine. Twos. Singles. Lovely. Low plane. One hand of support. And twos. Singles. Both arms over. Both arms. Shoulder mobility. Two times. Da 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 da. Singles. We're going to reach our arms back of our body. Back. Forward. Triceps. Chest muscles. A little look. You can look opposite direction. Here's one and one. The option to touch down, down, out, or closer to the ground.
Come on, get out of that.
You can take another place, different place, to touch each time. Could be here. Our in twos could be here. Could be here. Singles. One. One. And then from here, we'll take a big inhale breath. Step 1 foot back. Exhale. One foot. Ball of the back foot. Front knee bends. We're gonna bounce. And exhale. Feet come together. Together we inhale. We exhale. Opposite foot back. Yeah, 1 foot back. Two more times. Last one. We exhale here. Side body stretch. We've had plenty of sunshine here in Colorado. 101 degree days for 2 days. I think we have a cold front coming in. 95 today.
Forever you'll stay in my heart.
As we bend our knees, we reach forward. Full body stretch, full body yawn.
Though I've loved you for a million years.
Chest forward, hands back.
So
you breathe into your ankle joints. Palms of your hands. We step 1 foot back, all the way low lunge. High plank, opposite foot back. Downward facing dog. Walk your feet up towards your hands. Lift up from here. Opposite foot comes back. Low lunge. High plank. Downward facing dog. Walk your feet towards your hands. Lift up again. First side, low lunge,
you came to my
high plank, downward facing dog, bringing flexibility into our body, feet to hands, and lift, and also strength. Exhale, breath, opposite leg back, high plank. From this downward facing dog, you'll come forward, tabletop, spine, onto your hips. Bring your fingers in, lift your tail, and pulse up and down 10 times. 5, tricep push-ups, 3, 2, 1, lift your feet, raise your arms. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, we're rolling to our bellies. From here, we'll drag our knees under our bodies. Lock hands back. I do my best to fit so much into 30 minutes. There's only so much time in a half of an hour, hands to heart. Thank you so much for dancing with me and dancing with each other. Hope your body feels good, energized, ready to take off the rest of your day. Oh, you're so welcome. Thank you.